It has to stop. I'm talking about the vicious cycle happening in your life right now. Because I'm sure you probably ate like crap, you didn't do a lick of exercise this weekend, but you had the best intentions to start over tomorrow, right? How many times have you been here? Too many times to count? And look, I completely understand because I've been there. In fact, all of my best and most successful clients have been there too. One of my most successful recent clients, Lou, has been there more times than he'd like to admit because he struggled with yo-yo dieting for over 10 years. He would eat super clean, he would run for a whole hour every single day, only to have the rails come completely off come Friday evening. He would eat everything in his cupboard and lay on the couch like a slug. Fortunately, he was ready and he knew that he deserved something better. He knew that his wife and his kids deserved something better too, so he could have loads of energy, all the motivation to crush the day, and sustainable weight loss so he could lose weight and keep it off forever and get off that nasty yo-yo diet cycle that he was on. So if that sounds like you, I want to let you know that you're not alone. Okay, it's super common to think that we have to restrict everything in our life and exercise like crazy to lose weight. But at the end of the day, the more extreme that you go one way with your dieting and your exercise, the more extreme it's going to fall back the other way. So you need to have a sustainable plan. One that's going to get you results, but one that actually fits into your life rather than taking over your entire life, because eventually you're going to get sick of it. So if that sounds like you, just don't hesitate. Shoot me a message, drop a comment below, because I'd love to help you out.